Yeah, hi there, I'm Steve Darcy, owner, inventor of Seahorseski. And we're here today, Brennan Paige, Rampage Ski School, and also Nik Bray, the winner of our Junior Development Award from our Australian National titles last year. So it's happening this weekend.
That's it. Yeah, I'd like to start off by sort of explaining to everyone what it is. We, every Nationals, we sit down and me and Steve sit down together and decide who's a good up-and-coming skier, someone that has potential and really loves the sport, and give them the opportunity to fly them down for the weekend to hang out with me and Steve, coach them, all for free, all expenses covered, just coach them and get them to that next stage and help them out. So we're coming into the tournament season now. He's at his prime, so we're just smashing it out and getting him on the water. So it turned out really good.
Yeah, great to see you down here, Nikki.
So. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Tell us what your main things are you want to achieve out of this weekend, mate.
Having fun and skiing a PB at States.
PB for state titles, yeah. So Nik is still competing in the sub-junior boys class. He's got until December, so we're actually in the end of November at the moment, and he's got two more tournaments that he can hopefully put up a PB while he's still in sub-junior boys. So all the best with that, mate, and hopefully Brendan, I'm sure, will be able to tune in on a couple of tricks. And
well, not just PBs, but records we're talking about here, hey? Nik Bray is absolutely killing it in the tournament scene, holding the records for two events already.
Trick?
With a PB of
5,540,
and already this weekend we've got a trick run that's going to is looking at hopefully 8,000, 9,000, 10,000. So we're going to sit down this weekend and really get into it, hopefully have him leaving with that run. So
yeah, absolutely, yeah. So Nik has been training hard through the winter time, so I'm sure he's going to be fit enough to stand up for the whole weekend's worth of skiing, and really look forward to it. So,
yeah.
Perfect. Ripper.
Yeah. gonna sleep at all. You ain't gonna catch me with them sneak pictures in my city. I'm a young girl. That pussy kill be so vicious. My God, white he in my pocket. It get me redder than the devil till I go. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
Concluding the junior development, it was unreal. Nik Bray skied awesome. Seahorseski plod boat here for the weekend, so unreal. Had fun?
Yeah, it's good.
Awesome. Yeah. What'd you learn?
A bit of everything. Some multiples, slalom, turns, everything.
Yeah, awesome. He's got all his tricks coming together, ready for the tournaments coming up this season, so
yeah.
Pretty happy.
Mate, thanks a lot for coming down. Nick, as you skied awesome all weekend, buddy. And
thank you.
Massive improvements on multiple turns, forward slalom, backward slalom, and yeah, wish you well for the coming month and the next year, really. You got world titles coming up soon as well, and I'm sure you're going to go very well at that. And can't wait to see who we get next year.
Yeah, everyone keep watching him. There's a good chance he'll be a world champion in a couple of years, so keep a close eye on him. Ripper!